What's good, too? It's on Mr. Grant, and I'm back in the reaction video. I was just thinking, look, man, Young Dolph dropped a song, Hall of Fame. It's a visualizer. RIP, rest in peace, Dolph. We finna react to this song, see what's to it. It's called Hall of Fame. Any huge fans of Dolph, let me know in the comments down below which is our favorite song with him. As I react to the song, these are reacting to the song with me, too. These are our favorite verse, favorite line. You know, all the comments down below. New channel, first time, see, we're not gonna be your last time. So, right now, getting down to over. I'm telling you right now, I am going up under daily. We is going up every single day. Sub right now, follow all my social medias. You feel me? Should be in here on the side or somewhere right here. Get into that right now. Like I said, you're going up. You're gonna see me again. Ask me my returning subscribers. As I react to song, y'all react to me too. It's our favorite verse, favorite line, which hurts 1 out of 10. Other than to get straight into the song right now. Young Dolph is immortalized.
They say I'm showing out, they say I should be ashamed. I don't do it for the clout, bitch, I do it for the game. You can walk in any trap, and I bet they know my name. Yo. Frank Matthews of the South, put me in the Hall of Fame. Added to my bank account, bitch, and you can keep the fame.
He said, add it to my bank account, bitch, you keep the fame. No, ain't no cap. What is it called? I'd rather have that bread, folk, than have that fame. Let me know in the comments down below. How about y'all? Will y'all rather have money or y'all rather have fame? Which one of y'all think is more important?
Add it to my bank account, bitch, and you can keep that fame. Yo, fine. I'm in my bitch one day, the next day, her life is never the same. Same.
Take that.
I remember back when I ain't have nothing, so yeah, I'm gonna fall to the end. I remember I stacked my first 100 bands. I said, I'm finna do this again.
Right?
I see you niggas going broke, trying to keep up with me.
See you,
bad boy, spending millions out here like I'm signing Diddy. Showed up playing Jack Rolex, had a meeting with Rock Nation.
Okay.
But they got about 4, 5, 6 rap niggas over there that be hating.
Oh,
but I still fuck with Jigga, tell him I got 2 million for him.
What?
To do a verse, and if he don't, I still got love for him.
Oh, God.
Stand in the door.
What else?
I was still at mama house, sleeping on the floor.
Real.
I ran up a $250,000 and was still
what?
Sleeping on the floor.
Okay.
The type of nigga have $1 million at a stash house and act like I'm broke.
Okay.
When I was 16, I said it ain't even about me no more.
Yeah.
PRE on my chest, this a multi-million-dollar logo.
Yeah.
They say I'm showing off, now I just let my hoods hang. She said she love to get on top.
Say, hey, say I'm showing off, not like let my nuts hang. Fuck, wait, what?
Say I'm showing off, not just let my nuts hang. She said she love to get on top, but she wearing all my chains. My little nigga said you caked her Dolph. I told him you can do the same thing. Frank Matthews of the South, put me in a
Hall of Fame.
Charm is taller than Johnny Dang. Popped out at the corner store and left the Rari running, man. Under the influence to get money every day.
Hustler.
Girl, y'all full of currency. No, I didn't come to play.
Hey.
Spent $1 million on Richard Mills. Got a driveway full of Hot Wheels. And yeah, she a bad bitch, but now the burger bag not real.
Damn.
And yeah, I can eyeball a whole big fucker skill. I got skills.
Ha. Paper route fight.
Addicted to the lifestyle. I'm trying to count me 100 million right now.
Right now.
Yeah, nigga, right now.
Right now.
Tell them fuck niggas in them duck bitches pipe down.
Watch out.
Nah, I can't wait on nobody. If I want it, then I go get it, my nigga. If it don't cost a quarter ticket, then I can't even sit in it, my nigga.
Yeah.
They say I'm showing out. They say I should be ashamed. I don't do it for the clout, bitch. I do it for the game. You can walk in any trap.
He said, bitch, I don't do it for the clout, bitch. I do it for the game.
Hey, I don't do it for the clout, bitch. I
do it for the game.
You can walk in any trap, and I bet they know my name.
Yeah.
Frank Matthews of the South, put me in the
Hall of Fame.
Add it to my bank account, bitch, and you can keep the fame.
Yo, fine, yo, fine, yo, fine.
Fuck all that. I met my bitch one day, the next day her life was never the same.
Hey, no bad.
Hey, I'm just a different type of nigga, yeah, you know I mean? Do what the fuck I want to, yeah, you know I mean? Hey, bro, you hang around me too long, man. You might slip up and become a nigga.
Hey, no bop. This shit is a 10 out of 10. So let me know in the comments down below what y'all saw on the 10. Like I said, RIP is the Dolph. Let me know what y'all think about the song. What y'all rate song on the 10? Favorite verse, favorite line, all in the comments down below. I'm not gonna go back over it because it was like, you feel me? All the my, if y'all don't notice my audio, the songs that I react to, they'd be like audios and visualizers. I don't go back over them too much because I pause them and shit like that. Because no reason to go back over it. Unless shit that I heard, you feel me, like that. I was like, oh, yo, what the fuck? You feel me, like that. So we're not gonna go back over it. Let me know what charge someone out of 10. New channel, first time, see me. Won't be your last time, see me. So right now, get done over. I didn't have to catch y'all later, man. Mr. Great. Out. Oh, wait. Another thing. If y'all do want me, you feel me? If y'all do want me to go back over parts of the song through when I do the visualizers and the audio, let me know that in the comments down below because I would start doing that. I have no issue doing it. I just feel like it's like y'all maybe don't want to see no more. You feel me? You feel me? The video at that point because y'all already heard it. Let me know what's all opinions about that. Catch y'all in a minute, Mr. Great. Out.